We're following developing news from Norfolk this midday. That's where a 12-year-old boy is recovering after someone shot him late last night. Police say it happened around 11:30 on Lafayette Boulevard in the Fairmont Park neighborhood. Officers say paramedics took the boy to Children's Hospital with the King's Daughters. He is expected to survive.